ravage the planet. Starring Matt Mitford as Harry Trent, meeting the challenge to protect and defend women from captivity.
We got a car!
Yeah!
We got guns!
Yeah!
Do you know what this means?
No!
It means we're the big shots around here now!
Yeah! Earth has become a comfort station for extraterrestrial beings.
My child.
Featuring Cameron Mitchell as Reinhardt Rex, Master of the Mutants. Can the mutants breed? Can the pretty women escape?
Kathy was a child. Her mother warned her what would happen if she was bad.
I'll have them come and take you away.
Kathy! Her mother called them lurkers. They scared her then. They're terrifying her now.
For Christ's sake, I don't think I saw it. I did see it.
Lurkers watching her, following her. Haunting her.
These things will come out of the walls. Horrible old people.
And I can't help you.
You're a priest! How can you say that? You're my own flesh and blood!
They're not just in her nightmares now. They're real.
Remember when you were a child? You were supposed to die.
And this time, they're going to get her.
You were right to be afraid, Kathy.
Lurkers.
This is about hell.
Mother was right.
Just close your eyes for a big surprise.
Thank you.
Centerville, Illinois is a nice place to live in.
Avon calling.
But you wouldn't want to visit there. And you definitely don't want to bring the family. Because the people of Centerville have a little secret they really would rather not share.
Well, this is odd. No one has lived in that town since 1958.
I know what I saw.
You've intruded on a very delicate situation.
I led them right to you.
Twenty-five years ago, they came from another galaxy and joined the human race. Now, they're ready to leave, and some of us may be going with them.
Daddy, I don't want to go!
Strange invaders.
Savage wilderness. Two reporters stumble into a troubled paradise and wind up running for their lives.
We can't just sit here, Mark. We'd be asking for it.
Because beneath the sheer beauty lies a world of utter madness. Today's headlines erupt in a timeless thriller.
Journey ends here forever.
Cut and run. It's the one story you won't see on the 6 o'clock news.